out of there, you stupid gas.
What are you doing?
Just messing. Boys.
Guys, we are in somewhere in the middle of nowhere, Virginia. Virginia is where the horde is, literally. All these mountains everywhere just got me, getting me excited to get to New Hampshire. Just go explore. That's what I want to do, guys. Beautiful view.
Oh, zoom in.
But this view is beautiful.
No, they're not.
But anyways, guys, we're just going to get back on the road and maybe do some cool stuff today. I don't really know what we're going to get ourselves into today, but it's going to be a long day of driving. But we're going to try to get some good stops and get some good film for you guys. Woke up from a good nap and I have another nosebleed. I've had like three in the past 4 days. I mean, come on. You want to see the bloody in my nose?
Yeah.
You see it?
Yeah.
Does that look yummy?
Yeah, it looks disgusting. It looks like the blood from Freddy.
From Freddy? I'm going to clean this up real quick. Hopefully my nosebleed's figured out. Today's gonna be a longer day of driving than the past yesterday. We're gonna try to get pretty close so we don't have much to drive tomorrow, so we can just get to Lebanon and just get set up and just figure stuff out where everything is and stuff tomorrow. We're only gonna be staying in Lebanon for a week and then we're gonna head out to Nebraska and hang with family and stuff like that, but it's gonna be a long drive today. Yo, E! Ethan! Ethan's a ghost. Somewhere in the middle of nowhere, Maryland. I was gonna enter the video outside, but there's copyright music, obviously. Can't put it in the video. It's out of her dog kennel because she didn't want to be inside of it, obviously. Why would you want to be inside of a kennel if you're a dog? So we're gonna let her ride with us for a little bit. We've got about 5 more hours to go today. It's been a long day so far. It's about halfway through the day. It is, what time is it in? 19:32, which is sometime. I don't know. It's 2:32, guys, so...
That's what I said!
Yeah, I didn't listen, but anyways, we're here, guys, and we are ready to partay.
Give me more gummies.
Okay, I'll give you more gummies. I've been feeding the dog Welch's gummies, like, half the day, like, for past 15 minutes, so hopefully she doesn't throw up. We're gonna enjoy the rest of the... And hopefully we get to Lebanon tomorrow. It's gonna be a two-day video, pretty much, and we're gonna get... to New Hampshire tomorrow. So hope you guys are ready for the video. I'm really excited because and it's gonna be really fun. So stay tuned for today's video, guys, and we're gonna get into it. Well, okay, guys, so we're out this river. I don't even know what it's called, but it's right by our hotel. Our hotel's right up there, literally. And we just got this little fishing rod. We're gonna try to catch some trout. Hopefully it doesn't snap off because, well, I don't know. But you're gonna be seeing a lot more of these videos. We're gonna try to catch some big ones. I've never caught a trout before in my life, but we're gonna try it, so let's get straight into it. Hopefully we catch some. There's a strong current, so we're just gonna give it a dangle.
Well, guys, that was a complete fail. We'll be back, maybe. Oh my gosh, how are we getting, we gotta climb up these steps. Crap. I didn't even get one cast.
What's up, guys? It's the next day now, so the fishing didn't really turn out yesterday. We kind of got kicked out. Yeah, it's a long... Me and Aiden aren't too proud of it, but... Today, we are headed to our final destination, our home, for the next lot of years. Hopefully, we live there forever, because I love this city. I love the north up here, like in the New England states. Like, we're somewhere in the middle of New York right now. It's just awesome. Like, this is our hotel. It's just look around. It's just a cool city. There's mountains in the distance. What do you think of this place, E? Do you like it?
It looks cold here.
And like, yeah, it's cold here. It's like in the, it's like 50 degrees here.
It looks like ice in the car. When we look out the window, it looks like ice.
Yeah, I know, it looks like ice. It's really cold, guys. What do you think, Izzy? She doesn't care. We're gonna get on the road today, guys, and it's gonna be a good day. I'm so excited to get to Lebanon today, and I will see you guys on the road, because it is gonna be pretty awesome. Yes, we're almost there.
Yes.
To our new home, boys.
Call Dad and ask him where we should meet him at for breakfast.
I don't, for lunch. For lunch, yeah. We'll be there around 12 o'clock. It's only like, it's 9 o'clock right now, so. We should get there around 12 o'clock. So. Ethan, you ready to see Daddy? You want him to tickle you? Say hi to the vlog. Upstate New York, guys. It's pretty lit. Just look at this view. This place is just so beautiful. Just take a look around, guys. Literally, this place is just beautiful. Like, literally, I can't, it's not even in focus, but literally, it's just so beautiful. That guy right there is pretty beautiful, too. Hey, I found a tourist. What do you think about this? Can you believe that we're gonna be seeing this every single day? Like, this is unreal. Like, we're not even where we're not even there yet, but this is what it's gonna be like in New Hampshire. And this place is just immaculate. Here, take a picture of me on this rock. Here, here's the camera. Hold the camera, don't drop it.
Here, see? Zooming to the wrist.
And this bit. Got it.
We're out here to Lebanon. We go. You look like an ant.
Oh my gosh. Okay, we'll see you guys in Lebanon. Yes, I am. Yeah.
just a call.